with what looks like white substance. And that's actually the cappings over the top of the cells that contain honey. And what we're doing right now, we are extracting the honey from these combs, from these supers. And this is our uncapping tank. This is what we use to uncap the honey. We use a hot knife to scrape the cappings off of the honey, so that off the cells, so that we can get to the honey. Once we have cut the caps off of the honey, off of the cell, we load them into this extractor. This extractor is sort of like a washing machine tub when it spins. It spins around and slings the honey out of those cells against the walls of the extractor, and then it flows down to the bottom. And down here at the bottom, you see a spout. We use that to, once we get enough honey built up inside this, we'll put a bucket with a filter like this. We'll put that bucket under the spout, and we will open that spout, and honey will flow out. Pull one of these frames that was formerly filled with honey, and you will see that most of the honey has been swung out of the cells. So you should have basically empty cells. They'll still have a wet appearance because obviously we can't get all of them. When we open the valve, pure honey comes pouring out. As it filters, as it goes through that filter down there, the honey is ready to eat. It will be in the bucket ready to eat. And it's really, really good honey. We call this wildflower honey because that's the name we put on honey when we don't know where the bees got the nectar and let that filter.
Yes.